It would be my luck to step on something.
I am right there with you, and so is Rob Duns. While you may not be able to see debris, there are still pieces buried in the sand. In the last 30 minutes, Lee County issued a swim advisory recommending you stay out of the water because of all that debris. The health department is now planning to test the water. We spoke with one woman who had to cancel her beach wedding because of all of this.
It was supposed to be a beach wedding. Unfortunately, because of the storm, they had to move it because of all the debris and stuff on the beach.
Oh, that's so sad. Trucks are still removing debris from our beaches. Believe it or not, some Sanibel beaches could reopen as early as next month. The county also said red tide was detected off of Captiva, Sanibel, and Boca Grande Pass.